The rules have always been different for women. On multiple occasions, we've been told how to dress, how to act like a lady, or rather, how not to behave. Women have challenged these very notions and proved that they can do anything a man can. Be it running a country, a successful business, or even an army. But we're still considered the weaker sex. And honestly, I'm so sick of hearing that. So I thought, why not get my girls together and harness our strength and learn some self-defense techniques. Not that we need your validation, but I figured that it could be a nice bonding exercise with my girlfriends. Mind you, self-defense is for everyone and not just women. Joining us in our ass-kicking session today, we have a very special friend. One of the OG YouTubers of India with 1.3 million subscribers. We love jamming to her music. It's none other than Sejal Kumar. We are heading to Shanchikan, India's leading martial arts institute, to meet Sensei Anamika. She holds black belt 5th Dan in karate, teaches self-defense and mixed martial arts to students. And by the way, did I mention she also has two kids?
Hi Anamika, so I'm Akansha.
I'm Tenzin.
I'm Sejal.
Hi everyone.
So, hum kuch marpeet seekhne aaye hain waise aaj.
Okay.
What do you like? Do you think we'll be able to?
Definitely, you will be able to learn self-defense.
In one class?
In one class, obviously, you will not be like Bruce Lee. But definitely, you will be able to defend yourself in any situation.
We don't know anything. So, we'll be able to maybe punch someone by the end of today?
I will be teaching you points. There are points in our body that are, if you attack, the person can be knocked down.
We have to be careful who we use this on.
Like, yeah, definitely. Disclaimer is always there.
I'm gonna use this on my husband for sure. Like, that comes with the contract. Yeah.
That's all up to you. After my training, I will not be involved in this.
So, how many people do come for like self-defense training and all?
Families are coming nowadays. You know, all like kids, mother, father. Everybody is joining.
That's a really good idea. I might take my whole family for this.
What are we going to learn today?
We are going to learn the basic techniques. You know, if somebody tries to hold your hand, somebody tries to grab you from behind, from front, your neck. So that's what we are going to learn, how to release out from the grips and how to defend and how to run or how to react back.
Okay, so hopefully we're going to learn a little bit of confidence. Today I need it.
Especially I'm excited.
Because I'm a paranoid person in Delhi. Like when I take cabs late or like go out late, I'm very paranoid. I hope to build a little bit of confidence there.
Definitely.
Okay, Anamika, we're ready. I'm pumped today.
Okay, let's begin then. Huh?
Yeah, sure. Let's go. Let's start.
So the first technique I'm going to teach you is if somebody tries to hold your hand. Suppose like this. The first step of this technique is you have to keep your elbow close to your body. So you need to go close to the attacker. Will not go far running behind like that. Will go close. After that, second step, putting your hand over the attacker's hand, okay, and press it down. From here, we'll open the hand, raise it up. So not here, we'll do, we'll raise the hand up. Try to hold the other hand and then just apply pressure down, down and down.
Where are you putting the pressure?
Here,
she's
exactly
just
here.
Holding the
and look, I'm also going back. Sorry. Oh. So this was the first technique.
Oh, okay. Niche,
bilkul, definitely, very easily.
The wrist is weak, so it can move like this and this, this and this. So this joint is more weaker than if I say this joint and this joint. So she's applying pressure on this joint. I'm scared it will break and it's also paining. So I have to go down and.
Super excited to try it with Anamika.
I'm going to hold you.
Wow, that's some grip.
Okay.
Oh. No, your other hand.
Oh,
other
this hand. Is important. Give pressure. Mm-hmm. Now raise. Yes. Mm-hmm. Try hold my hand. And give pressure down. Pull it down. Yes, downward, downward. You don't have to go down.
Okay,
you have to pull me down.
I can also go peeche,
yes,
right?
Yes. But now I'm not getting the feeling of getting gripped properly. Come on. Now give pressure downward and pull me down. Yes, 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 yes.
Oh, okay.
Like you do a motorcycle.
Oh, okay.
Like
the
accelerator.
You're revving
a motorcycle.
Okay, like this.
And
yes.
Go down. Yes.
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 Oh,
yes.
Now it's. Oh, that'll hurt.
Yeah. Raise.
Hands more up, more up.
That's it. Hold.
Yahan pe dabana.
Yes.
Okay.
Raise. And twist it down. Huh? Yes, do and pull me down. Yes. 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 Oh, okay. Let's go for it. Okay. Yes. Oh, wow, wow, wow.
Really? That's very good. Very good.
Yes. Very nice. She did really well. My hand is literally hurt.
Yes, what kind of notes, lady?
I think I should point out she is taller. She has the vantage point.
No. It's not about taller. It's about the technique, actually. Yes. So the reaction, the speed, everything was really nice. Good.
Okay, great. Now that I have learned how to do this, I have a real question. कि अब बंदा नीचे तो आ गया, उसके बाद क्या करना है?
बिल्कुल. So we have three primary points where we hit. Okay, in the body. So eyes, throat. And the basic, the most important part is the groin.
Balls.
Okay, yeah, groin. I take him down, okay, here. Then I can hit either with my knee, okay, on his nose or on solar plexus, or even I can go here.
Okay.
If I take him full down, I can hit, and I have to run immediately. That's all we can do at that time.
Okay.
एक हाथ से तो हमने कर लिया. अगर किसी ने हमें, if someone grabs both of our hands, then how will we?
Definitely, we'll just show you now. Let's do it. So now it's big trouble, no? So I can go on growing from here very easily. Look the reaction. And now, so there are three techniques in this.
Okay.
So one is like you take it up. Very important. Make stances so that you don't fall down when you're pulling your hands. It will need little bit strength, okay?
Okay.
I will show you second one. You just go out and out. And then the third one is hold both the hands together, okay? Now you have double power of your hands. Take one leg back again and pull it backward again to the side, not towards your face.
So should we try it?
Yeah, let's try it now. Ready? Yes. Come on.
So this?
Yes,
this.
Perfect. Oh. Okay. Yes, from that out to in. This. Yes.
Oh. And then?
Third one? Yes, exactly. Okay. Perfect. Take your leg back, pull backward your hands. Where? Sideways, yes. Okay, nice. Okay, good. Good.
I think this one was the best one.
Yeah?
This one.
Yes, exactly. Look, I came forward.
Yeah, this one was the best one.
Yeah, so both hands you are using.
My blood is pumping, it's rushing.
My wrists are pura lal ho gaya.
Yes.
Yeah, but this feels good.
Your nails. But now I think you taught us the four moves, you know.
Yeah.
This one didn't work, so I had to do something else.
Yes, you need to change if it's not working. Other direction.
It's really intimidating. Shit, you don't know what to do.
Yeah.
It's panic mode.
I've really actually seen CCTV footage where the first thing they do is like just grab the woman's hand so that she can't run away.
Yes. So you just have to take your two fingers, like just take it straight and put it here. This center part, windpipe we call it. Just you have to push little and then stretch.
I have a question.
Yeah.
What if my hand's too short and it doesn't reach?
Look what I have to do. Obviously, when the person is holding, he's close to me.
Okay.
Yes? So I have to just first point it and I have to stretch my shoulder, the end.
Okay.
Stretching the
shoulder. Got it.
My fingers are already inside.
Okay.
Yes, perfect. It looks very easy, but when if you hold me, I'll just make you feel what exactly it is. Yeah? If I literally push
I instinctively pulled back.
Yeah. Because I knew where it was going.
Yes.
Yes. But I also want this to be going straight, not like this.
Okay. Oh my God. I'm so scared for you.
Perfect.
Okay.
Good. Ooh. So if you have nails, then it's more good, no?
Also, even if you don't do it very fast, place it here slow and then
It feels, you feel, you know, it's like that.
Yeah.
If you really poke it, then it's like gone.
Okay.
That was so fast, I didn't even see it coming.
Because you came and scared me also. That was a little bit of a surprise.
But मतलब इसका reaction exactly वही हो गया. Now you know it's inbuilt in you now.
So in this, again, we are going to use the same techniques from the lower to up. So like stomping here, hitting with your heel, pushing with your leg on the knee. So after this, you can hit elbow and out.
Okay.
Very easy. And if nothing works, so in this, these front knuckles, you just have to put these knuckles here. This portion, the veins, here.
Yeah.
okay? And just put the other hand over your hand and press it inside. And you'll be out. Yeah, it really works. And it will pain for 2-3 days if you really do it hard. So if hands are inside, again, 1, 2, 3, okay? Yeah. Then from here, I'll go side. I have to shift side and hit punch inside the groin.
Oh.
Or pinch inside.
Oh, or pinch. Okay.
And then I can hit, and then
run.
Make it run.
On the shin?
Yes.
And?
Yes. Oh. Okay.
Yeah, this.
Yes. Perfect.
Okay. Oh, I want to see how much it hurts.
I can't believe that it actually hurts that much.
It does.
I believe it.
So when we do it, abhi to sirf maine just rakha tha, but when you do it, you have to rub it inside.
It's basically your veins are getting pushed inside.
Okay.
Of course, we know these moves, which is for one attacker. But what if, like, let's say, like, there are 2-3 attackers. Like, if even if you overpower one, you can
make... What are you doing?
If there are 3 attackers, you always have to line them up. How we can make it like now, okay, you 3 are there.
Yeah.
So now I'm here, okay? If we start fighting, you all 3 can attack me at
the
one time.
We all can pounce on you.
Yes, yes. So what I do is, I select a side here. So now, more probability she will attack first.
Yeah.
Or maybe if she attacks, I knock her out. I change my direction again.
Okay.
Right.
So now,
the next person.
She's the last.
Yeah.
Again next. Now, if any time I get a chance to run, I will not waste a second.
Okay.
But maybe if you 3 start running with the full power, there would be someone left behind, someone is ahead of someone, right? Mm-hmm. So I stop again and I start fighting.
Okay.
Unless the other one comes in, I start running again.
Got
so
it.
Always line your attackers, okay. Always.
Okay. So aap logon ne to hame sikha diya ki agar aage se koi pakadta hai, what if peeche se koi pakde?
So let's hold from the back first, and then you will understand. So let's see, I am trying to grab her here, trying to pull you.
That's very painful. So you have to hold this, his hands more closer, like, you know, push pressure. I will not let him to pull me right now.
So I'm trying to pull her here.
I'm not feeling pain. So what I have to do is, I have to go down and I have to turn towards him. Look at his hands.
Oh!
And up and hit.
And finish. Then I hold.
Yes. Oh. Okay. Oh my God.
Nice.
Okay. Oh, okay. Like okay. What if from the front? Okay. Mm. Let's see. Okay. Now
very
you're paining.
Easy. Growing.
It's painful, right?
Yeah.
Hold my hand. Okay. Now I try to pull your hair.
See? Now it's not working.
It's not paining, right?
Yeah.
What you'll do now next?
But how do I make him release my hair?
Yeah. Wait.
Oh, okay, yes. This is
okay,
the only possible solution.
Okay.
This is how it works.
There's
no?
some logic. We have to apply some logic.
Yeah, that's what she said, na, that we have to think ki kya kaam
best plausible escape.
The technique is to not do the opposite force from what the other person is doing. Add to
Yes.
Okay, so we've learned all these different techniques, but what if the worst case scenario happens? Hum niche gir gaye hain and hamare upar koi hai. Then what do we do?
So you know what happens is generally when somebody falls down, they just go randomly, you know, just lie down like this because they don't know what to do at that time. So what we recommend is you just fold your legs toward, this is the guard position. You're guarding yourself so that the attacker is not going to come up on you. So I'll just guard this portion with my legs and this with my hands, my face. If he's come close to me, I have to use my legs. And on the ground, we'll use only legs. If he tries to come from any side, I can use my legs. He will not come close to me. In case he tries to come close to me from the side and tries to hold my hand.
So what I have to do is I have to put my leg inside and push.
Whoa.
If we are standing whole day on our legs are stronger. So we have to use only legs on the ground. Legs up.
This
guard
is a guard
your face.
Position.
You have to see the opponent.
So okay.
Yes. Push. Hit hard. Yes. Very good. Very good. Very good.
Okay, to pin her down and hold her hand like this. Now knee inside and the other leg
push yes. leg. Yes.
Perfect. Oh. Nice.
Okay, let's add something to
oh
some
Lord,
spice.
Meri
okay.
Mein kyun spice
go
add
down.
Kar
what if I hold her oh leg God. And
the okay, other now, leg? Now you have to hit on the hand with this leg.
Oh.
Yes, oh, like this.
Nice.
Very nice.
Good.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay, let's add something more here. If I'm holding her leg here, my face is also in the target. So if she can hit bomb on my face, if my face is down,
yes.
she can hit here.
On your nose.
Yes,
nose
of course.
Also,
yes. Hit with. Yes, this is it.
Don't let
let's
the person come closer to
yes,
you. Keep moving
go.
Your legs.
Let's go.
Yes,
okay.
yes.
Like this.
Now
and
push
it,
with your
push
foot.
It, push.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Very nice.
Okay.
Good.
So much fun.
Yeah, that was fun.
Mera pair
hi fit nahi aa raha tha andar to push.
But you're tall, so it's
yeah.
it's okay. You need to be a little bit flexible. So the more you try this, the more fluent you would be.
The more we practice.
Again, I told you, use the common sense. I keep standing on my leg like for a whole day, like 12
yeah.
hours. Can you walk with your hands? No.
No.
We have to use, like, we have to see, like, what is more strength if I'm in this situation. So I believe when you're in the ground, it's the strongest is your feet.
And they're free.
Yes,
yeah.
they're free, yes. And
yeah.
they carry your weight, like
yeah.
50 kilograms. Now just push once, it would be like 500 kilograms if you can push
yeah.
with the force.
Yeah.
Yeah.
At once, use it, the person would be flying.
Yeah, and it helped practicing with him because he's so much bigger than
yeah.
you and me. So if I can put him down, it means that, you know, it's just technique
yes,
and it's not like your physical strength.
Exactly.
And three things I will tell you about the very, very golden rules. One is you don't have to be half-hearted, you know, if you think like maybe I can hit this guy or
yeah,
maybe
different.
Not. If you're fighting, yes means 100% yes.
Got
when
it.
Your punch goes, it should be with 100 power, no
yes.
half-hearted.
Hmm.
Second thing is, you don't have to give up. No give up. I will save myself.
Yeah.
Until I'm safe there, until the guy is not away, until I don't go to the safest place,
mm-hmm.
I'm not going to give up. Third rule is no rules. No
Walk
rules
street.
Means, eat utha ke marni hai, maro. Chabi marni hai, koi baat nahi, utha ke, aankh mein maro, chabi, par chabi le lo, kyunki mujhe car se wapis jana bhi hai ghar. Okay?
Okay, so nobody will use this on their siblings for WWE.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah,
aise seekh ke ghar pe mat try karna. Thank you so
and
much.
So,
happy.
We are happy and thank you because, you know, when people will see this program online and, you know, the team is here. So, this is something a social cause,
yeah,
right? It is something very much required for the Indian
yeah.
society and we definitely are there to help. And
yeah.
thank you guys.
Thank
you
so
all
much.
Team.
Thank you so
yeah,
much.
Thank you so much.
We had so much
yes.
fun. We did not expect to like have this much fun.
Okay.
We're done.
We're all fidgeting for some reason.
Yeah, but
we
had
too much
so much energy in us, yaar.
But we had so much fun. I'm so violent right now. So violent.
No, I'm not violent. I just feel really confident
yeah,
and nice about myself.
Yeah, same. Even I feel like I'm ready to take on the world.
Yeah, if somebody comes at me, like, I don't think my first, like, you know, thought would be to get scared. It would be like, okay, now I'm going to fight back.
Like
yeah, it would be like, I know your pressure points,
thank you guys for calling me to do this video.
Did you have fun?
Yeah, I did. Now I'm going back with a lot
some
of
moves.
Skills. Some moves.
Moves up your sleeve.
When she came in, I was like, what? A new person?
Yeah.
I
she
don't
thought,
know how
she
to
thought,
open up to new people. But she made it really easy, man. She
Aww.
Made it really easy.
Yeah, it's always good when you try something together. So it's easy to like...
This was a great team building exercise also.
Yeah.
Wo bhi sahi tha.
Office people or like dates. Or like,
date,
that would be really awkward, don't know that.
Actually, this like
imagine.
Whole family can come together and learn, you know.
Yeah.
Because self-defense is everything.
I'm going to go home and my sister is a makeup artist and sometimes she goes to odd clients' places
yeah.
and whatnot.
Mm.
I'm going to teach her a few.
She should definitely.
Yeah.
Everybody, yeah, not just women, everybody should learn this.
Even I'm feeling really confident. I feel, yeah, I don't, usually I get like, oh, you're so sweet and like fragile
no,
or
I
for some
not.
Reason. Yeah, like I totally get it, but now I'm not gonna take it
yeah.
anymore because I'm not like that. So, good. I'm feeling good today.
Oh my God, we've been shooting for so long, but I'm not feeling tired and I don't think you
Same.
Guys are either because we had so much fun. And if you guys had fun watching this video, then don't forget to like, share,
comment.
Tum log bell button bolte ho kya?
And subscribe.
And subscribe.
to, okay, test it. If you're interested in learning more techniques, watch the full video exclusively on our app.